We want to underscore again that we're coming to Chicago peacefully, but whether we're given permits or not, we're coming.
We're going to Chicago to protest the Vietnam War.
And there's no place to be right now but in it.
We watched for a decade while these rebels without a job tell us how to prosecute a war. But they're going to spend their 30s in a federal facility, real time.
People say, you know, Abby, are you concerned about an overreaction from the cops?
Holy shit.
You all right?
It was until I saw that. Are the people ready to make opening arguments?
At the defense table.
Abby Hoffman, Jerry Rubin, Dave Dellinger, Rennie Davis, Lee Weiner, John Freund, Tom Hayden, and Bobby Seale.
These defendants had a plan, and the plan was to incite a riot.
I call this portion of the trial with friends like these.
My trial's begun without my lawyer.
The court assumes you are being represented by the Black Panther sitting behind you.
The riots were started by the Chicago Police Department.
Sustained.
Nobody objected.
Jurors 6 and 11, they're with us.
Juror number 6 and juror number 11, you're dismissed from this jury.
Can you tell us why?
Because this is my courtroom.
We've dealt with jury tampering, wiretapping, a defendant that was literally gagged.
Hey, get your hands off me!
You're the first to suggest that I have discriminated against a black man.
Then let the record show that I'm the second.
When we walked in here this morning, they were chanting that the whole world is watching.
If we leave here without saying anything about why we came in the first place, it'll be heartbreaking.
Well, last summer, why did you come to the convention?
To end the war.
We're giving them exactly what they want, a stage and an audience.
Yeah, you really think there's going to be a big audience?
Here I am!
This is what revolution looks like, real revolution.
We may have to hurt somebody's feelings.
Is this prosecution politically motivated?
I'm tired of hearing you.
It would be impossible for me to care any less what you are tired of.
Here I am!
There will be order!
We have to find some courage now.
How much is it worth to you? What's your price?
To call off the revolution?
My life.
Open your eyes, cause a new day is dawning. The new day is dawning.
Thank you.